Every year we have at least one exhibition spot that's dedicated to First Nations or Indigenous content. It's not in our mandate, it's just in our social fabric here at Station Gallery. And we've been doing it that way for the past 20 years. She is a very talented and gifted artist that's based in on Manitoulin Island. There's a real tranquility in Anong's artwork that attracts me to her studio production. There's a fluidity, there's an immersive quality, and she is very much in touch with her ancestral heritage and is an amazing artist, amazing contemporary artist in our midst.